Law 12, start of play, cessation of play. Unlike other sports, where a whistle is often blown to start and stop the game, in cricket, a single word said loudly enough for the players to hear suffices. The call of play is the first thing a player hears at the start of a match, and time is the last act at the end of one. Law 12 may seem simple, and in many ways it is, but it also has nuances that impact the rest of the game hugely. This law covers the concept of the last hour for timed matches, when keeping track of matters at this critical stage of the match is vital. In this training module, we will look at the law as it's written, review each element of the law in detail, using photos, animations, and videos where necessary, offer you some test questions to help you check your understanding of the law.